大家到你们自己的座位。
In numbers, and we have many success in our life and occupations. So praise the Lord, every 3 years we have so many good testimonies.
Actually, I don't even know everybody. My dad's Frank Chen, and again, from
And Ray is from Manila with four children. Beth is here, but not right.
This brother Peter is not here. My second brother, his family is here, Paul and Helen. Just raise your hand so people know. Christine, their daughter, their son, Sam, okay.
Slower,
okay. Then my brother, James, and Judy, and their family. There's Grace, and Lee, and Daniel, and Josh. Joshua. Sorry, I said Joshua. Now, my family, I have my oldest daughter, Sharon, and her husband, Mon. Mon's there. Okay, and their children, the twins, come up here, Brandon and Brian. These are the twins, and Ethan. They have three boys. Then I have my son, Lee, and Mary, she's sleeping, the baby's sleeping, and their daughter, Evelyn. And then we have Karen. Karen is here, and her husband, Josh, had to go put Josiah to sleep. They have a little one-year-old. So, and then I have Jennifer, the youngest, and so that's our family.
Is she here? Four children, Hong Xi, Hong Pei, that's Hong Pei second one. Third one is Hong Chen, Yang Ge Ming. They are all four named Matthew, Mark, and Ruth. Easy, after that,
thanks.
It's
my youngest daughter.
I thought she's your sister.
No.
我是卢凯，我妈妈周道谦，我妈妈的姐姐周道荣，还有我的舅舅是妈妈的哥哥是周道宏。那他们不能来，那我的uncle在。感恩
，Hi, my maiden name is Xiao. 我爸爸是肖占宗。 我妈妈是陈锦灿，范金灿，我是独生女儿，I'm an only child, and I'm a spoiled kid.
I'm the second son of Kim Kim.
My brother is Tony. I think you know all more about Tony. And my wife is Marilyn. I have one son, Greg. I have a daughter, Katrina.
They're all gone.
I'm the only one girl in my family, and I'm the youngest. I have five brothers, and I am the youngest and the only daughter for my family. And my youngest brother should be here. He's Eric's son, and you should see him.
Oh, okay, sister. So,
right, 167031. 167. Here in the open, and hopefully this will get our blood moving around and give us a chance to get to know each other better. So the first icebreaker is one where we're going to arrange ourselves by way of birthdays.
Alright, so good job, everybody. Yay!
That we may serve you more. This we pray in Jesus' name.
Yeah.
Amen.
Yeah.
Salmon or is it pork?
Salmon over to get for yeah!
Oh!
We're gonna have fun with the games tonight. We played it Christmas, we played it Chinese New Year, you know, so what it is this year I heard in Xiamen the prize for
Big money. We win the yacht.
so that you know all the work he's doing and you can follow up in all his specialties and talents. All right, so we're gonna give you a song that when the night has come, and the land is dark, and the moon is the only light we see. No, I won't be afraid. No, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand by me. Oh, darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, oh, stand by me. Oh, stand now. Stand by me.
And I are gonna pass out call out the raffle tickets. So he's mixing up the numbers right now. So make sure you have a ticket. And
Thank you.
secret of your success? And then...